Welcome to my channel, I'm AvidGamer. Now this is going to be my first video of the day since I've been back from Christmas, my Christmas break and all that. So I hope everyone had a good Christmas. I hope they have a great new year coming up in the next couple of days and that. And yeah, just going to apologise for getting this video up late because I did intend to put it out on Christmas Day. And yeah, I just totally didn't get around to it. But yeah, so today I'm going to do three videos. This is going to be the first video that you'll see, but it's the second video that I've been recording. So I might sound a little bit better in this video than I do in the second video or the third video, depending how I upload it. So I hope that makes sense. And yeah, my normal sort of weird rambles as normal. So this is Search and Destroy anyway, Call of Duty, in case you can't tell.
Let's go.
And I just wanted to show this round because basically I got left down to a 1v4 like it this round, and some of my teammates left, and before they left they posted a little comment in the team talk thing or whatever it is, and they're like, what the hell, or like, what the fuck, and all that. Am I gonna beat that? No, I'm probably not gonna beat that. I'll get to that in a minute why I'm not gonna beat that. And yeah, so basically they left the game and thinking, oh, it's all over, we're 3-1 down already, like, we're gonna lose kind of thing. Which was the totally wrong thing to do, because I end up winning this round by myself. And then we win a couple more rounds. And, you know, we're 2 men down, basically. We're 4 versus 6, like, for the rest of the game now, because a couple of people left. And it's something in Modern Warfare that happens a lot. Like, as soon as some team starts winning a lot of the round or like a lot of the games, or if somebody gets a couple of good kill streaks, people just leave. You know, they can't take a beating. It's like, it's terrible, you know. It's like they care so much about their stats, like that they'll just leave the game, like, you know. Or they, sorry, I should rephrase that, because you obviously lose some stats when you leave the game because it counts as a loss. But these people obviously care more about their KD than like winning the round. They're like, oh, you know, sod that, I'm not gonna mess up my KD and lose the round and shit like that, you know. And it's like, well, some rounds you have a bad start, especially in games like Search and Destroy, Gunfight, even Headquarters, stuff like that. You can have a bad start, do you know what I mean? And half of it, to me anyway at least, is trying to work out what you need to do to sort of improve for the rest of the round. You know, I'll get slaughtered some rounds, do you know what I mean? Like, some rounds are just running there like a headless chicken, trying to capture the points. Like, on this is on Headquarters I'm talking about. And there's so many like people using the line of sights and peeking, and they're waiting for you to run into the headquarters and that, you know, you just get shot a million times. But if you don't get in there, you're not gonna win the round. I'd rather win the round and lose a few lives than, you know, get a good KD, because at the end of the day, like, I don't really care about the KD on Call of Duty. I play this for fun. And I get more fun from winning and having a good round. Look, see, I've pulled it back. Or me and the three other people that are playing in this round, we've pulled it back to 4-5, even though we're two men short. And if them two people stayed in the game that left earlier, we might have won, you know? We might have just won the game, you know? Who knows? So there you go. Just showed you the scoreboard there. So that's unfortunate that people play like that in Call of Duty, especially in these game modes here, like Search and Destroy, Cyber Attack, where you only get one life, basically, and, you know, people just take it bad, you know, and I wish it wasn't like that, you know. It happens in gunfight as well. Like, I've been in a few gunfight rounds where people leave, and, like, actually leave, not people that just time out. You'll see that in the other video that I do today. There's a couple of people that just, like, they're AFK and they time out. Right, so anyway, I got put out there. Unfortunately, we didn't manage to win the game. Somebody else has left it right at the end. Now, see, if somebody leaves right at the end, I can understand that. But leaving right at the beginning when you don't even give your team a chance to pull it back, what's the point? Anyway, I've been AvidGamer. Oh, I didn't mention the thing. I'm going to have to mention it in the other video now. It's all about that YouTube stuff where you've got to activate the button to say it's not for kids. Well, I'm definitely not for kids, YouTube. Like, my videos, I can't find the button. It's not there. Anyway, lay back.